everybody else alone. In spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tok's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% gear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like bleach, man.
Дмитриевски, Георгиевски, одлично, лосови теренот, Попов, противника, одлична игра на нашата репрезентација, која сосема заслужено води со 1-0. Пандев, уште еден овид и 2-0.
Георгиевски. Одново го прецизно го пронаоѓа Положани. Положани бие и нема гол. Лизгачки старт на Новевски, но сега притрчува Георгиевски.
后半段的时候咱们说过这个，对，话不能说了一半就没有，他必须要把这个延续下去了。看这个球，陈鹏机会射门，哎呦！起来，这球发起来了。 好的，乔尔丹一对一的能力真是
打门了。
马基左脚挑一个，哎呦，哎呀，这往后掉，马基这球打得很聪明，
非常的聪明。
看到刘振理站位靠前挑一个。